There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world.
Hey, you guys, so it's your girl, and today's video is for a company called Dolago or Dolago. I'm not really sure how you pronounce this, so first time for me working with them. They did send me their 13 by 6 inch lace frontal, so it's 6 inches of parting. There are combs in the front and the back, an adjustable strap and a comb. I did sew in an elastic band. So you guys, this wig is a Brazilian virgin straight, and it's 22 inches. It is also 250% density. It does come with baby hairs, and it does have a pre-plucked hairline. But I did take the liberty of bleaching the knots in the unit, and I also went ahead and pre-plucked the hairline. Prior to this video, I did wash and condition it, and I did hot comb it just so that way I wouldn't have to do too much on camera, because I just decided to wear it straight. Normally I don't wear it straight, but I didn't really want to do too much, so I decided to just wear it straight. So this part is just super easy. This is just cutting away at your lace. You do want to leave a little bit of lace on, so you don't want to cut directly onto the hairline, because if you do, then some of your baby hairs or your wispy hairs or your hairline is going to fall out, girl. So try not to cut too close to the hairline, because trust me, your hairs will fall out. And then, you know, you're gonna have to restart it all over again and just pull the hairline back. So try to avoid cutting so close. So for this portion right here, I'm just taking the tail end of my comb, and I'm gonna go ahead and cut the excess lace off, because it is kind of like flapping over my ear. So I want it to fit perfectly. You know, it's really important to make sure that the lace just fits snug to your head. It fits perfect. So you want to make sure that there's no extra lace over your ear, so that way it just lays perfect and nobody even knows that it's a wig, girl. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead like normal, you know, make me some sideburn hairs. And for this video, yes, it's going to be some baby hairs, girl. Yes, a little bit of baby hairs. So the hair is actually really nice. You know what I'm saying? The cap fits good. Of course, you're going to always have to customize like where the ear tabs are and stuff like that. But the hair came out nice. Like, it does curl. I did curl after this, but I just decided to wear it straight for this video. This is the first time that I've ever worked with this company. I hope I pronounced their name right. Dolago or Dolago. Either way, I'll definitely leave the link down below for you guys. There's also a coupon code, which is April 10, and you receive a discount. I think it's like $10 off, but I will post that below. I did say it was 250% density, which is good, because let me tell y'all, I do not really care for straight hair too much. I mean, I do like it, but it's thin to me, so I always like it to be like a lot of bundles or enough density. So I'm just going to just sculpt my baby hairs and my wispy hairs with that Dollar Tree mousse, girl. Okay, and of course, my favorite green toothbrush. This is the Equate, you know, the Walmart version of the Got to Be gel. This stuff works good. Like, it's like $2 cheaper than the original Got to Be or the authentic or real Got to Be, but this stuff works just like the Got to Be. And I'm just going to go ahead and take this little edge control brush that I decided to use and brush these little baby hairs into place. Now, y'all know I don't really do the baby hairs too much, but I just decided to do them for this video. Along with that, I'm just going to go back to my handy dandy favorite hairspray in the whole wide world, one of them, which is the Pump It Up Gold Super Hold Hairspray. This will have your wig on for days, depending on what your activities are. And you just want to take your blow dryer and then just, you know, the tail end of your comb or the back of your edge control brush, and just place that on cool or medium heat and just blow dry the products. If you don't have a blow dryer, you can use a scarf too, but just be aware that you want to make sure that you're spraying the hairspray behind the baby hairs or the wispy hairs, because you don't want those to get all stuck to your head, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm doing right here. Some of them did get stuck, so I went ahead and brushed them away. Now, of course, you want to repeat that on the opposite side, and then once you're done repeating all of that stuff, you know, it's time to style and slay. Slay and lay it, hunty. Brush that hair into formation, make it look what it's cute, make it do what it do, boo. You know, the hair is cute, it's really nice. That wig is on tight, hunties. I have to fix my baby hairs because they're driving me crazy, but I like how it came out. It's really cute, it's long. Y'all know I don't really do straight hair, And I definitely don't do it in the middle part because what do I tell y'all all the time? That I have a long head, and the way my head is set up, you know, the straight hair will definitely make my head look a little bit longer. So if it seems a little bit longer than normal, just ignore the fact that it's the style of the wig. And, you know, let me know what you guys think. All the information for Dulago will be down below for you guys. Remember, it's a 13 by 6 inch lace frontal, which means you get 6 inches of parting. And it does come with pre-plucked hairline. So if you really don't know how to pre-pluck the hairline or brush the damn baby hairs in place like I did, but check out those edges, hunties. Yes, the edges are bomb. Okay, y'all. So I love you guys. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in a soon to come video. And yeah. Bye.